Hey guys, it's PunkX2000. I'm back with some more Assassin's Creed 2. Now, let's...
Non-carrier pigeons are to be shot.
Shut the hell up!
A bounty of one ducat per hundred.
Shut up!
As recompense for the truly industrious.
I'm trying to talk. You damn... Fuck you! I'm trying to talk. Shit. I cleared him out. Anyway, as I was saying, update. I upgraded to all metal armor. So, you know, chest plate, vambrace, spalder, greaves, everything's metal. Collected a few codex pages here and there. And I caught up in Forlay, got all the treasure chests, all the viewpoints, yada yada yada, all that good shit. And there was only one thing here I could not get at the moment. Of course, this barrier here says, yeah, you can't go there yet. But this viewpoint, I can't reach it. That's because a little way further into the game, I think maybe 5-6 memories from now, I'm supposed to learn this ability that lets me climb higher ledges than normal. And I think it's required to get that viewpoint, but I think before we go help Leonardo, we're going to go do this. So, let's go, because I know I can reach the door at least. Let's go collect some money from the Templar Lair. And drop my notoriety, because that was not a good thing for me to do right off the bat. So I think it's just going to be a thing where I switch up my color scheme every new session, just to have something my own. White color scheme last session, black one this session. Just seems like it's a good idea, so we went with it. No! I'm okay. And as you can see, I'm still fucking balling when it comes to money. So yeah, that's another thing. Okay, here's the building. Yeah, like, see there? I would be able to jump that next one, but... Yeah, I can't do that yet. Unless I can go from here, I cannot. Which I don't understand why, but, you know, I don't make the rules. I just try to follow them as best I possibly can. Why am I climbing up this way? I know this isn't right. Or will it? It won't. This is not gonna work. Yeah, because I... Well, actually? I'll be damned. No. This is the appropriate building, but that is the tower I cannot climb. Which, ironically, you know, it would be an odd twist of fate if that's my way up there. So let's go! Oh, God. Starbucks Frappuccinos. Okay, let's finish it. I needed some coffee because I've been going to bed around this point, and it's only 7 p.m. Like, now, it's only 7 p.m. Alright, so we're going to explore a bit. Enter the church. I wonder how I'll do that. Hello, Zombie Stitches. Or if you want to go by her actual name, which I don't want to, so I guess we're just going to leave it alone. Because calling YouTubers, but I don't really know if she's a YouTuber. Because she goes by something else for YouTube, but whatever. That's just how it is. Anyway, yeah. Hi. That was a senseless little rambling on my part. So, this was not something I did in the original 500 times I've played this game. So, I can't really remember what I'm supposed to be doing. Can I grab those? Nope. Okay. Alright. No problema. I cannot grab those. We've learned a valuable lesson today. Can I jump to that? Ha ha! Yay, progress. I probably could. You know what? If I do that, I'm just gonna hurt myself thinking. Where the fuck do I go? Like, no shit, I really don't remember. That's probably not right, but oh. Okay, I was about to say, Ezio, why can you not grab that? It's right there. Alright, so now we're making progress, I think. Pretty sure this is progress. Okay. Now up. Ah, shit. Okay, whew, I thought I was gonna have to backwards jump because that shit never works. Or it doesn't for me. For some reason, Ezio wants to go, like, every fucking direction except where I'm wanting to go. I don't know if this is. No! That was not what I meant to do. Fuck. Why could you not go that way the first time? God damn it, Ezio. Shit. Work with me, dude. Come on. What the fuck? See? This game has a fucking mind of its own. What the hell? Work with me, damn it. Why? Thank you. Alright, just go where I want you to fucking go. Shit. Is it that goddamn difficult? Good grief. I just Charlie Browned. God. It actually worked. Wow. Okay, note to self. Don't fucking free run jump. Just stop. Okay. Okay, and over here. That's not where I'm supposed to go. Oh, it leads over here. Okay, no problem. Okay, I don't know why I was supposed to go here unless I was.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Well, that's fucking convenient. I mean, shit. They could have, hinted that, hey, this is what this is gonna be here for, so just go with it and don't freak out. 'Cause I mean, I did freak out a bit. God! Well, thank God I knocked down that ladder. Now, where the fuck is it? Or not a ladder, these planks that are conveniently strapped together like a ladder. Camera, come on, dude. I'm talking to a camera. God. What is your deal, Ezio? Shit. I just feel like jumping off of shit today, and I, for some god-awful reason, sound Russian. Why? Fucking why? I swear, this man is in control of himself. This game has a fucking mind of its own. I'm not even joking. Like, what the fuck, Ezio? You've taken what should have took 5 minutes and turned it into a marathon of fuckery. Okay, now let's see. Oh, might have worked if I went that way. You know, where there was birds conveniently telling me where I was supposed to fucking go. But no, they had to fucking hide that from plain view and just make this shit harder than it had to be. Go. Go. Okay. I was about to get mad. Okay. Easy. Don't you dare. Okay, good. That must mean I'm about to fall again. Because this game has an unnatural habit for knowing when I'm gonna fuck up. Alright, so we're not going that way, we just came from there. Apparently we go this way. God, why, dude? You could have easily... I don't know, just don't fucking argue with the game. If I seem a little cranky, guys, like I said, it's because I've normally been going to bed around this time. Yeah, 7 p.m. and I've been going to bed this time. And I'm way fucking off on my sleep schedule. Like, I'd go to bed around 7. Fuck, let's just go up there. And then wake up around midnight or so. Which is when... Oh, open the door. Which is when I've been, that was a short-ass fucking, path. Which is when I've been recording these videos so far. Wow, that was a short fucking dungeon, but it took so much longer than it had to because Ezio kept fucking falling off everything. Let's collect all these insignificant treasures. Yay! That was all of them, so now we just get this. Oh no, I missed one. Cool. There was one conveniently hidden over here. Yay, we're done here. And because it sent me down, this is probably not the way up the tower, but whatever, I don't even give a shit. Over beams, under stone. Alright, that was fun. A fun waste of, you know, 13 minutes. Although I think the first few minutes of that was spent trying to get that, that one guy to shut up. To the point where I actually broke one of Ezio's rules and killed him. Nah. Oh no, nowhere near where I'd like to be. Oh yeah, those guards just don't notice that I'm conveniently crawling out of the ground, which is probably illegal. God damn, there's some... Wrong guy.
What's wrong with you?
Okay, I got it.
You are disappointed.
All right, guys, I'm going.
I tend to get violent when I'm disappointed.
Chill. Okay, now time to go back to Leonardo. And actually do what we came here to do. Which is progress the story. Yay, because everybody loves progressing the fucking story. Because that's what you're supposed to do in a story-based game. Do the fucking story. I'm rambling again. Why?
Okay. Come, amici. A weekly bleed.
Yeah, I was gonna say I probably should stop at the doctor, but I'll be alright. For now. Ah, what's up? Let's see, you at hours.
Messer Da Vinci!
Yes?
Buongiorno e ben arrivato. I'm El Vice. Signor Donna has asked that I escort you to the workshop. Are you ready?
Take a quick tour of Venice. Okay. I mean, I've been all over this area, but okay, whatever.
Ah, Venezia. What other place is as beautiful, as stable, as perfect? Come, I will show you her wonders. Our first stop, the Rialto Bridge. Behold the elegance with which she spans the Grand Canal, a symbol of Venetian unity and pride.
Interesting.
Let us continue.
God damn. I mean, you guys are slow as balls.
San Giacomo di Rialto, oldest church in Venezia. Isn't she beautiful? And her clock tower, magnifico. Come, come, there's more to see. No other city can match the size of Venezia's markets, be it spices or silk. From near and far, there is...
You were told to stay home! But the rent is paid! I have every right to sell here!
Emilio disagrees!
No, no, stop, stop!
Let us continue the tour elsewhere.
Well, ain't that just some shit?
Look, isn't it amazing? Would you mind buying it for me? I left my money with my bags.
Hey, mind your step, Corleone.
Well, Leonardo, I would definitely buy that for you. I mean, it's not like I'm broke.
Come, look at my craftsman.
I mean, for real, I'm loaded.
And here we have the Palazzo della Seta, home to Emilio Barbarigo. Normally, I'd suggest a closer look, but with the way things are now...
Why? What's happened?
He is attempting to unify the merchants beneath a single banner. There's been resistance, some of it violent.
What kind of resistance?
They say they're fighting for the people, for freedom or some such nonsense. Bagianate, if you ask me.
They destroyed my stand. I demand compensation.
Here you are, Len.
The Doge will know about this. I'll report you to the council.
Good luck with that, my friend.
What are you doing?
You're under arrest for disrupting commerce.
What? You just invented that. There's no such law.
There is now.
No, stop!
That sounds like my local police department. Cheap shots at my hometown. Happens all the time. Anybody that lives here will agree with me.
And now, I present to you your workshop, Ser Da Vinci. We spared no expense in its design. You'll see. It is perfect, as if you never left Firenze. I wish you great success, and hope you enjoy Venezia as much as she enjoys having you.
So, here we are. Exciting, isn't it? Care to come in?
Maybe later. I need to visit the Palazzo della Seta. Try and gain an audience with Emilio.
As you wish. But should you find yourself with free time, or another codex page, don't hesitate to visit. My door is always open.
Grazie, my friend.
Yes! I always miss that. Is my fucking bracer broke? That's broken shit.
Emilio Barbarigo, titan of Venetian industry, terror of the underworld. Aided by his powerful family, he cornered the market through smart business practices such as edging out the competition and lobbying the government. He funded the Venetian police force almost single-handedly, keeping the streets safe from crime and his finances tax-free. Emilio claims to be a supporter of the Republic. The problem is, once you own the police force, voting becomes, well, inefficient. As does, you know, opposition.
Well then. Yeah, I gotta fix that shit. Luckily, there's a blacksmith right over here.
I found this awesome place for you to explore and practice your skills. Santa Maria de Fari.
You'll be well satisfied, I know it.
Okay. I need to speak with Leonardo anyway.
Leonardo.
Ezio, so good to see you. How can I help you?
Haha! You found another one! How exciting!
Is this an inverted Caesar shift? If I just substitute these letters here, I've got it.
Yay! 5 codex pages deciphered. Hell, that means there's only 5 more left. Because I have, well, the page wall has 20 out of 30 on it. I'm holding 5.
You'll not find fairer prices
which
than these,
means
just look at my wares.
There's only 5
see
left.
For yourself.
Motherfucker, I will end you. You hear me?
Not in the face. I need my flag.
Look at this dick! Look at it! Look at it! Don't fuck with me.
This week I'm not in.
He's just. That made me laugh. Where'd he go, actually? Oh well. He's not our problem. We've got shit to do. Whoa.
Don't even think of it.
Not this side. I'm in the right place, just wrong side of the area. God, I hate swimming. Simply because of just how it makes me look. I look like a wet fucking dog when I swim, dude.
How best to get inside? Scale the wall and... Oh, that's not good. I'll never make that jump. I need to find another way.
That's what I mean. They teach me to do that shit.
Hey,
I need your help.
I remember you.
We need to go.
You never did apologize for knocking me over.
No!
Va bene, where to?
The water.
That doesn't exactly narrow it down.
Wow, that's cool. That's gonna leave a mark. Yeah, she took an arrow to the... No. No, I'm not gonna say it.
Get the bastard!
Just... Fuck!
I'll make sure each of you got...
Why am I using my fists? Got a sword here, motherfucker. Okay, that's why. Oh, God. Why?
Vogliamo aprire.
Thank you. Shit. Bitch is gonna die.
Vogliamo che mi si faccia aspettare. Vieni a prendermi.
Come on, let's go. I'd rather you know where you're going, I don't.
Quickly, they're getting closer.
Honestly, why do they even give me the sword? It's like it's kind of pointless. Like, I need to be using the hidden blade more.
Prices so low, you won't believe your... No!
Don't.
Alright, you bastards! Who wants to die first?
Two! In the face! Die! Go! Go! But why did we even run this way then? Fuck. Why did we even go that way if you were just gonna run this way? That's what I wanna know.
Take him down!
Come any closer and I'll cut you to pieces!
No.
They're getting closer!
No. Fall down. Where did she... God damn it. Rosa! Shit!
Goddamn archers!
Fuck you.
I see you in hell.
Yeah, I don't have time for this shit. You're off the hook today. Don't worry, I'll kill you by the end of the day. God.
Better off on my own.
Why? You need my help, but you're doing better than me.
My leg.
All right.
Never did catch your name.
Rosa.
Onorato Rosa. I'm Ezio.
No.
Take care of him, guys. Thank you.
Ezio, what are you doing? Come here.
You got in my way, sir. Okay. People just want to walk right in front of me.
There's something in.
Hugo!
What's this?
Rosa's been wounded.
Pass on here. We'll go the rest of the way in the boat.
Careful. Go! I'll deal with the guards!
Alright. This is where shit gets even more fun!
No, you don't!
Just fall down.
Kill them, Ezio! Quickly!
Taken care of? Like, I would easily just go right ahead and take care of all of them, but... Game starts bitching at me because I'm too far from the targets. Okay. Okay, cool. Moving on. Let's try this. Yeah, they got stronger. It takes two knives now. Bullshit, but...
They're all over the rooftops! Do something quickly!
Dude, he's gone. I took care of him. Okay. These guys, not so much. What the? Ezio!
I see him!
Not
you!
What the hell, man? What the fuck are you doing? Stop turning into Star Fox! Shit! I fucking give up. I can't even just fucking go. We're getting a little too fucking overrun here because Ezio wants to fucking barrel roll everywhere.
5%. They're shooting at us!
We can't keep up with all this shit. Fuck off! Barrel rolling, stop shit! God, it's like all the guards here also have Altair syndrome.
You are not going anywhere.
Fuck you! Okay, good. I thought he survived. That guy, so he can take care of him. Or two guys. You? I'm gonna fall. Nope, still in it. Fuck you. Now I'm gonna fall. Nope, I'm still hung on. Wow. Just go. This mission always pissed me off. It's obvious why. You gotta be right beside the boat the whole time. If you go too far to take care of enemies before they get there, it bitches at you and desynchronizes you for being too far away from your ally. Rooftop travel's the best way around this, but even then, it yells at you. But I think we've taken care of the most of the trouble. We should be alright. Oh yeah, it's supposed to be end here.
He's dead, idiota! Say a prayer later!
Porco demonio!
I need to see Antonio!
Be careful! Let me do it! Go and find Antonio!
Mr. Ugo, do what he says!
Quell'ultimo arrivato dagli ordini!
Hey! Wake up!
Alright, so now there's this whole little...
We need help!
Where's Antonio? Make yourselves useful. Clear a space for her. Put her down there.
Yeah, I kind of got stuck on the corner there.
Where are we?
Oma. They've sent for help.
Rosa,
what's happened?
Just get this out of me.
Soon. Let's have a look first. Clean entry and exit through the thigh. That's good.
Get it out!
Rosa, we must take care of...
Now!
Come away. Tenetela. I'm sorry, Pico.
Sorry! Ficcatelo nel culo, you're sorry!
Go fetch Bianca and be quick. Help me with this.
How?
Take a clean piece of linen. When I remove my hand, press the cloth into her wound. Are you ready? Now!
Oh, shit.
Benfar, you work well under pressure.
No, I don't, because I hit the wrong button at first.
Porca puttana!
Avanti! Get Rosa inside so that Bianca can close the wound. You'll be all right. The worst is past.
Ti venisti cancero, brutto bastardo! A te è la grandissima troia di tua madre!
Thank you. Rosa is most dear to me. If I had lost her...
I've always had a soft spot for women in distress.
So I've heard. Don't look so surprised. We know all about you, Serezio. Your work in Florence and the rest of Tuscany. Good work, too. If a little... unrefined.
Then you know why I'm in Venezia.
I can guess. When you have a minute, come see me in my office. There's something we should discuss.